The Monroe County Sheriff's Office is investigating whether a deputy drove their cruiser under the influence. That's according to Anna Green Watkins with the Sheriff's Office. She said it allegedly happened last Friday. The deputy is on leave during the investigation. For now, they're not releasing any information, including the deputy's name. Watkins says they expect to wrap up that investigation within 5 days.